For a second, I thought I had bought the Borderlands I already played. Everything seemed so similar to the first one. But cool. No mouse moving? All right, any key. I am so excited to finally play. He's red now. It's red. I'm giving a gender to a robot. Welcome to Borderlands, the pre-sequel. The first thing I'm gonna do before I play this, since I have not played it yet at all. Oh, that's not what I meant. I need to make sure that this plays smoothly. It looks stretched. Smooth, very good. Oh, right there. No, I can go way higher than that. Yeah, yes, I want to keep it so much smoother. So what does this do? Smooth, can you? Unlimited, yeah. Let's hope that that works. I'm seeing jitteriness in some movements, but let's go. Oh, I'm so excited we're in space. Wait, are cities floating? I thought that happened in the previous game. So this is a prequel, or is this is a sequel? This is before the sequel? I'm so confused. I'm so glad to see everybody
again. You've got some
again.
Explaining to do, Tiger. Trained from childhood as an Atlas assassin with over 1,000 successful jobs to your name. Damn near killed my two best men before they brought you in.
She said we're her best men. That makes me feel good.
Ow.
Here's how it is, Athena. I'm gonna ask you a single question, and if I don't like your answer, you will die. Aim at the prisoner. Now, I will ask you this only once. Why?
That is a long story. After the fall of General Knox, I wandered Pandora as a hired gun. One day, I received a job offer from a low-level Hyperion programmer. Come to the moon, it said. Hunt a vault, be a hero. I didn't trust Hyperion, but I was too hungry to pass up a paying job.
And what did you find?
Violence, insanity, and a hero.
Handsome Jack, oh no. Oh, so now the opening credits, I guess. I wonder what song they're gonna use for this one.
Yeah.
Wilhelm, how is the robot, though? The Fight Club robot. Two female characters. That's a mistake. Aww.
If the Lost Legion hadn't ambushed Helios Station, everything might have gone a different way.
Well, I kind of want to play as Athena's, and she was in the opening, being saved by our best men. You can play as Claptrap.
Let's get this party started.
Oh my God!
Battle stations,
defend and
coming
protect.
Coming your way.
Braced and ready.
Kinetic Aspis actions.
I got moves.
Bring it!
I don't really want to do sword, though. I like to do guns.
This is gonna go my way!
Make your peace!
Well, she's a female and with guns, so maybe...
This time it'll be awesome! I promise!
Draw!
I guess I'll do Nisha. Because I want to play a female character. But she was the main thing in the beginning.
Get ready!
Oh boy.
Best shot on Pandora!
Alright, I want to use guns. Let's go for her. Ooh, I like that rosy outlook. I like that. Some of them are just too pastel for me. It's too much green. Oh. The stained orange I kind of like. I like the earth tones. That's kind of nice. It's lighter. Blue hair, green hair. Stained orange, and then what was the other one? Rosy outlook. Sure, I'm doing that one. I'll keep it as Nisha. What head options do I have? Ooh. I feel like I wouldn't be able to see much if I have hair in my eye. So tough to decide. This one looks like it sits better, but this one looks like this one looks like it'll fly off, but it covers more sun. I'll go for the Dundette. Confirm character. All right.
Hunter, and thank you for answering Hyperion's summons. Unfortunately, the Helios space station is currently under attack by insane doll military forces. Please, take this echo device. Now, follow me. I can take you to your contractor liaison.
They're no messing around.
Randy could have used some work, but A for effort.
Hold on, wait. Let me just look around first.
Sorry about the mess. Things got really hairy once the Lost Legion attacked.
Wow, look at this. So he just doesn't mess around. He's like, here, take your thing and get the hell and let's go. He doesn't bother explaining anything at all. Oh, Jesus. Whoa, I'm jumping. I don't fall as fast. I guess because we're in space, so gravity is not. I'm already stuck. So gravity is. Woo! All right. All this is still holding the button, still picks up everything at once, right? Woo! Well, what's up here? I gotta say, even though the intro is like super familiar and repetitive in a way, oh, there's a little robot up there. It's, and the, you know, the opening credits had the same music thing. I liked it. It's familiar and it's what we've seen before. But I wanted to see it again because it's so good.
It's around the corner. Let's go.
So funny that I'm at level one again. Uh-oh. Do I have multiple guns? Nope, just that. Oh, there you go. Cool, yeah.
Wipe him out!
Save me!
Actually, let's switch to my thing. Let's see what, That's right. Kinda wish I did that from the beginning, but okay. It's so weird to hear all this electronic-y music rather than the Western stuff I'm so used to. Can I pick anything up from him? No, I can't. Just get right into it. Bitch-ass motherfucker. Don't worry, Claptrappies. Where am I looking? Oh, they're blowing up my thing. Don't shoot my robots. Going to Jack? That's crazy. Claptrap, come down. Do you know how much work I've done for you in other games? You just need to calm down. Let me loot. Listen up, Claptrap. The fact that I'm able to pick these things up means I need ammunition, so calm down. It doesn't say full. Oh god, is this gonna be like Deus Ex, where my decisions determine the game?
Jack's waiting for us.
The longer I make him wait, the more different it will be when I see him.
Must have killed this one. People think robots can't feel pain, but we actually feel it in slow motion, with great intensity. This robot died in horrific agony.
Did that Claptrap die? That's awesome. Hey, you, the Vault Hunters I hired.
This is Misha.
I'm gonna stop you and tear us apart.
The bandit who kills bandits. I'm especially looking forward to knowing you better. You need to just casually at first.
would Claptrap always have died? Did I screw that up? Claptrap. You're not real Claptrap, you're blue. Oh no, I feel bad.
Help! Lots of help! I got no idea who these asshole troops are or why they got a murder on for this space station, but they got me pinned!
Forward! Take them out! Right.
Murder on. You're so young. Wait, so I guess he can't be a boss, since...
Attention Hyperion, your Helios space station now belongs to the Lost Legion. Surrender before it is too late.
I like when you stay steady. Can't wait till I have guns that don't take that long to reload. Guns with fire, and who knows? Oh my god, they're so good at all of their crazy guns. I'm excited to see what they come up with this game. What? You ducked really quickly. Alright. Oops. Oh, hold steady.
Hell yes!
I'm excited to hear what type of lines she has to say when she's hurt and when she's doing well. Or what type of special... Uh-oh, somebody else? More people? Alright. Sounds like I'm playing Portal.
Evacuation in progress. Hyperion station at once.
This is bouncing all over
That's
the place.
Beautiful. Man, that's awesome.
I really wish I got the first guy in a critical headshot. I would have liked to make this whole thing that. I bet there's some bonus for doing that.
Help me up.
Fuck you, Jack.
You want to wait? You're busy? That's cool. I'll just bleed over here internally for a while. Here, it's a super fun way to pass the time, but yeah, don't mind me. Just the guy who hired you. Sorry, am I being passive-aggressive? My bad. That must be a symptom of almost dying. But no, I'm sure you've got a lot of important stuff to do. I'll just sit over here and try to keep my internal organs from rupturing. I'll make a day of it.
Maybe keeping him waiting is what gets him angry and bitter, and that's why he kills. So everything that I'm doing is the reason he becomes who he is in the later games. Everything I do. I'm sure we're gonna go to there once I heal him. God, the shaking. $2. Who keeps just $2 on this big expensive spaceship? Oh, $3, moving on up. $4. I'm obviously going in the right direction. I guess all of these things are placed all over the place because they assume I would have been running around this entire map shooting those things, but I could just plant myself in one spot. And take him out. Alright, let's go to help Jack. Wait. Pick up guns. Even though I have a small backpack, I'm sure. Playing Portalatron, one or the other, that's what the music sounds like. What the fucking music sounds like.
Oh, come on!
Oh. Teaching you how to revive already? Okay. Alright. Yeah, this is just moving around. The other games were much slower.
Well, Holy crap! You saved my life. Thank you. Sorry. Heart's pounding. Never been shot at before. Kind of fun, actually. Look, these crazy bastards attacked Helio Station right after I sent for you guys. If we can drive them off, we'll be free to go after that vault on the moon's surface.
Turn in where? To him? All right.
Take your time. Sound out the words.
Yeah, these things always used to confuse me. Turn in and then... All right. Collect reward, escape, page up to scroll. There's something to scroll. You found Jack and you saved him. Now for extra credit. Save Helios from the invasion.
All right, looks like you got a shield. Pretty self-explanatory, really. It'll eat bullets until it depletes. When it does, you gotta hide and give it time to recharge. Hey, just let me activate the defense controls. A few seconds, we'll have turrets, force fields, laser wires. These assholes won't know what hit them.
Other thing I realized is, in previous games, if I just hit enter right now for accept and clear this yellow window here, he stops talking. And I like to hear what he has to say. So I don't want to miss that. So I let him speak the whole thing, and then I hit enter, like now. And the beginning is always very jittery with all these extra windows that keep popping up. You now have a shield. Damage inflicted upon you will first be removed from the shield. Yes, yes, yes. If your shield goes down, it will recharge after a short time. Be on the lookout for stronger shields with special abilities. I wonder if they have the bee on this mission. The bee is an amazing little shield. In previous games, not the highest capacity, but it gave you maximum extra impact with your weapons.
Critical failure. Helios defense systems are being jammed.
What? How?
Jamming signal originates from Elpis, Pandora's moon.
Oh crap. Kill the turrets! Kill the turrets!
We're here.
This day gets better and better. All right, plan B. If we can't take Helios back, we need to evacuate. Escape ships are this way.
Yep, guarantee
we
you everything.
Must take this ground.
Who's the crazy chick?
I don't know, she leads these jackasses, I think. I don't know, but the first person to shoot her in the head gets a high five in the Turbo Mansion.
I guarantee you that everything we are doing is what leads
to... All right, let me get this door. The escape ships are nearby.
Is what leads to Jack doing all the awful things that he does. This whole game is me causing the problems of the previous games. Great. That's what I'm assuming, right off the bat. Makes me not want to beat this game. Which is a weird way to feel when you start a game. Not wanting to beat it.
Oh, son of a taint.
It's like aliens. The loaders.
Hey, that colonel! Execute plan and shoot that chick in the head!
Hello, Jack.
Look at his tiny little airplane handgun. That's the airplane that shot out of... Oh, Lord. And that looks like an alien.
Okay, that's unnerving. Run!
Kind of just want to shoot Jack in the head.
Oh, perfect. She destroyed the ships. We gotta find another way out the station.
What was up with that freaky alien?
No idea, but I get the feeling it could kill us with its brain, so, you know, keep running.
What is that thing?
Jack,
that
what the hell is
thing?
Going
is this?
On? I'm getting reports
That's
of
new?
Alarms all across Helios. Nothing, sir. Nothing.
Everything's fine. Just, one of the claptrap units tried to press the light socket, sir.
I remind you that you are there to observe Pandora, nothing more. If you incur any damages to the Helios space station, I will personally...
Oh, sorry, sir, we're losing connection. Sorry. Asshole.
What?
I called you an asshole because I thought I'd hung up. My bad.
We will speak again, John.
The writing is still beautiful in this game. Awarded for completing challenges. Badass ranks are an avenue of growth for you across all of your characters. Earning ranks sometimes grants you reward tokens. Turn in reward tokens in your Echo device to earn bonuses for all your characters. Yes, just like other games, very good. Okay. Look at all these things. What do I want? Kill enemies? Well, these are the challenges, right? Okay, so that's not... Alright, shield recharge. Well, my shields are definitely going to be lower right now. And I don't have anything that has to do with guns except reloading speed, but nothing to increase the damage of my guns. I used to always do guns first and then shields second. Maybe recoil reduction, because I do use my my sniper a lot. But do I want to work on my shield first? I don't know. I also don't have that much ammo right now, so reload speed would help me reload my limited ammo faster. But I'm doing this. Chosen. After all of that.
There's Elvis. That friggin' jamming signal is somewhere down on that cracked rock, messing up all the cool security stuff up here.
Son of a taint!
Hey, why the hell are you attacking us, you dicks? I want this station, and I want to save the universe.
You gonna come back? Welcome to the Terror Dome. Oh, I didn't.
We just want to leave, you jerk asses!
Look how weak my little gun is. Let's sneak around this way. Oh. Really? I guess that's what I feel like. Those are less colors. It looks different. Oh, but I can pick all these up. None of them are that good, though. All right, so they can go to hell. Wait a minute, hold on. Let's go to our backpack. I picked up a bunch of guns earlier.
Let's check the stats.
No, they all suck. They all suck compared to what I have.
You can't resist us!
Freaking lunatics!
Whoa, whoa! Oh.
Hell yeah!
How's that shield holding up?
Listen, buddy. I'm trying to do critical. Even if it means getting shot at while I figure out how to aim.
Awesome!
What are these maniacs doing? We don't even have a real military up here. They're just murdering workers. And us, if we don't move it.
Jack's voice also sounds a little bit lighter, higher pitched, younger. I wonder if that was deliberate, if that's just my memory being wrong. Did I say it feels like I'm also playing the game Prey, being in this big spaceship? Oh, good, they have barrels to shoot at. Where is it? Cool. I like feeling like I'm an expert at the game when it's just started. Also makes me think that they will... They're making you feel that way, feel comfortable at what you're doing, and then all of a sudden they're gonna change it up. And there's gonna be a whole new type of physics or something or a weapon that I've never seen before, and it's gonna blow me away. And I assume there are people that would play this game for their first Borderlands game and not play it because of the overall story that covers all the games. They might just play it for this particular plot itself. Unless you need to keep it simple in the beginning so you learn what you're doing. But I'm hoping they have surprises for those of us who have played.
Got a stupid idea. We're gonna head to that moonshot cannon. Follow me.
So what's this moonshot cannon you were talking about?
Basically a huge gun that shoots supplies down to the moon's surface like at about 1,000 miles an hour. We're gonna get in one of those containers and escape that way.
That sounds pretty cool. We gonna die?
I don't know. Be a pretty cool way to die though, huh?
They're at the moonshot cannon! Move in!
Oh wait, those are my buddies. Oh, hey, stop flipping in the air like that. You sons of... I know. You have earned a skill point. Skill points allow you to customize your character with additional skills and special... That's what I was just doing. Oh, right, this thing. Oops, right. So what is my action skill press? So what are my action skills? Killing an enemy grants you increased movement? Ooh. During showdown, I guess that's when you... When you are dying, what are these ones? Increase your shield. This is all health stuff, I guess. Wanted stack. Damaging consumes all wanted stack. Whoa. So it's kind of melee stuff, sort of melee. And there's all guns. So what's this one? Ooh, whoops, told me to do that. You gain dramatically increased accuracy. Cool. Oh, I like health regeneration. I like that. So what is the... Oh, I can't add anymore. Well, we'll come back to that. That sounds cool. Would you stop doing that to them? I'm trying to aim. Where are you?
Yes!
There you go.
You had no idea why these doll guys wanted Jack dead?
I had suspicions. Money, revenge. That said, whoever needed a reason out here.
I wonder if I can fall off those cliffs. What was that? Did somebody just jump out? A little midget thing? Are we going down there? Mm-hmm. Get to the moonshot cannon. We gotta get off the Hyperion spaceship. It's cool to finally be on the ship, though. I mean, we've been looking at it for the last 2-3 games. Won't let me do that? Alright. So it's good to finally be on it. Are we in the spot that always shot things down to the planet? I just want to stare at it. Stare at the planet, because I guess we're going to go down there eventually? Or maybe not. We're supposed to be in space for this game. Maybe we never actually get off the ship. Anything down? Oh, there you are. Hold on. Hold on, Jack. Give me a second. Fill up on the moolahs and the that. Can I crouch? Why can't I crouch? God, all these guns suck. I'm at level 2, why aren't you giving me better guns? Let's double check out. Yeah, screw that. Whoa, what the hell is that? That's a bad design.
be cleansed with heat!
Kill that guy, I guess?
Flame knuckle.
I'm gonna shoot him in the head. Surprised he has critical, there you go. Do I have grenades? Not yet. Yeah, what are the critical spots on him? I guess just, oh, what, dick? Shooting at me. Oh, that. Maybe that thing in the back. There you go. Okay, his tanks. I see. Oh, I'm gonna blow him up. I bet he would have blown up. I bet you he would not be out of his suit if I just shot the tank.
I love it.
I'm sure you're not the bad guys, actually. That's what's crazy.
Man, that guy really likes fire. Elevator's over there. Let's go.
This is kind of exciting.
Yeah, our story just began with us getting off a bus. This sounds all explosive and stuff.
Stop complimenting the prisoner.
Boy, I'm not the prisoner.
Let's go! Elevator!
I like they're commenting on this story. They're interjecting. Mm-hmm. Maybe it's called a pre-sequel because half of it is a prequel and then we cut to... after she tells the story. It's... that would be awesome! Like halfway through the game, we finish her story and then we finish what she was doing. That would be super cool.
We can get to the moonshot up there. Let me get the elevator.
So we'll go down to Earth and then we'll come back up to this Hyperion thing.
Damn it, something's jamming the elevator up there. Gotta figure something out. All right, weird idea. Let me work the loading terminal. Cylinder and ride it up.
Me? I jump under this?
Watch your step. That'll be a
hell of a fall.
Thanks for the warning, guy. Second largest bullet I've ever been in.
Hold on. I'm gonna spin the cylinder. Did you make it up there? Free up the elevator so I can join you. Is everything okay up there?
Jeez, I just got up here. Come down. Why didn't you save my position, thing?
Something's blocking the elevator. Get rid of it so I can join you. Yeesh, he got wedged in tight. Eh, no big deal, though. They can't feel pain. Just bash him out of there.
Bash, how you got B, home.
Gotta punch that these loaders bum me out. It's no wonder Dahl took us over so easily. I need more soldiers.
badasses like you.
I kind of wish I didn't bash it yet, because he would have said more lines.
Woo! We made it! We just gotta get into a moonshot.
Great of Hyperion shall not...
After we kill this asshole!
Come on, I'll look at him. Oh.
I love this trick.
What? Right. What are you gonna say?
Twice you've saved my life. Now we just gotta... Oh, for what the... The auto shot controls are damaged.
Someone's gotta stay back and launch the pods manually. I'd suggest Nisha, but you're way too pretty to die.
That kind of stuff doesn't work on me, cowboy.
All right, new plan. I'll stay behind. I need you down on the moon. You gotta find that jamming signal and shut it down. Otherwise, we'll never get control of the moon base and we can kiss that vault goodbye.
You sure about this? Probably gonna die up here.
Now you saved my life a couple of times, I'm repaying the favor. Besides, I'm a hero, baby. Self-sacrifice is part of the job. Oh, good, a health machine. I had one put in
here after a worker had an accident and lost his torso. Better heal up before your trip down to the moon. Might want to grab some ammo too, supplies over here. We need to get a moonshot container up here. Normally we'd load some supplies, but this time you're the cargo.
I don't need to throw it yet. I know how to do it. Do I have to throw it to load into canister? Alright.
Okay, this container ought to do the trick.
Oh, that one.
So the container's all ready, just get into it.
I'm probably about to die, aren't I? Eh.
Yeah, I'll see you after you shut down that jamming signal. Cool, I'm closing the container. Watch your limbs. Loading you into the delivery chamber. This is gonna be loud. It's slightly awesome.
You're telling me Jack, handsome Jack, the guy who murdered my boyfriend, stayed behind while you escaped?
Like... hell.
Whether his decision was heroic or purely strategic, I can't say. But if Jack hadn't stayed behind to eject the pod, I might well have died on Helios.
Your story is making handsome Jack kind of sympathetic. I hate it.
All right, we're ready to fire. Whenever you're ready, I'll shoot you to Concordia. It's the biggest town on Elpis. I know someone there who can help you find that jamming signal.
Wait, I don't get it. The person that's talking... who's telling the story said I would have died, so...
Come on, we gotta go!
I'm not playing her, am I? Did I pick the character who was in the beginning of the game? I'm so confused now.
There he is! Open fire!
Oh, crap.
Like Tiny Tina all grown up. Got the band-aid on the nose and everything. And I'm trying not to talk during the cutscenes.
Hello? 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 Thought you might be salvage. You're about to die. You okay? Well, I can answer that. You're not okay. The second you open this door, all the oxygen is going to vent and you're going to suffocate. It'll hurt a lot and your eyes will pop like grapes when the pressure differential gets too harsh. So, here's my plan. When you're ready, open the door and follow me to my oxygen bubble. Sound good? Don't answer. Conserve your oxygen.
Okay. So it dims black like that when you're done. I kind of want to check things, but I'm gonna die.
This way. Don't think about the grapes thing.
Ooh.
Here, I'll turn on this air dome generator so you can get a breather.
I get it. Wait, how'd she do that?
Janie Springs, junk dealer. Who are you?
Nisha.
The outlaw bandit killer. I've heard of you. So what are you doing here?
Need to get back to that big H in the sky. But there's a jamming signal somewhere on the moon. Gotta bust that first or we'll just get kicked out again.
A jamming signal? Haven't noticed anything like that. You might want to get to Concordia. A little city run by a fella called the Merif. Gotta be somebody there who can help you. You'll need an O2 kit, Oz kits we call them, to survive the journey though. I've got some broken ones stashed nearby, but I can repair them for you. Even if you ain't the breathing type, you'll be glad you've got an Oz kit. Head to these coordinates and clear the place out.
Well, the Australian gaming company was not shy about making sure they got Australian accents all up in this game. Oh, there's a fast travel station. Interesting. So Hyperion is now its own little map. Okay. All right. Oops, old printer. Look at that. So. Oh, right. So everything's oddly familiar. Not oddly familiar, but. Jobs will be there. I guess that'll be a spaceship creator instead of a car creator. Cool. Oh, it's so weird. Look at the jumping. Oh my god. So we're picking up the Oz kit, which is out there. All right.
Where'd I leave that
needle
thing?
Needle too.
Neato too. So how does those recharge things work? I don't. Oh my god. What is this thing down here? Is that an O2? Is that like gas? Can I breathe? Yeah, it looks like it's gas. All right. Oh boy. Holy shit.
base and not lava adjacent. Till the crackening, anyway.
So I'm inside a thing with oxygen right now? Cool. And these are oxygen things? Let's go back now that we're not getting attacked. Yeah, okay. My health oxygen. Is dropping.
My oxygen!
Ah. Gotcha. Let's go back to where we need to go. Just wanted to test that. And this just creates a big bubble of oxygen? Makes home base pretty hostile.
Oh, I forgot I locked it. Whoops. Just punch off the locks with your meat hunks. That's moon for hands.
So V. Oh, I got a whip. Ooh. What, gotta do the other one? Is there another one? What's going on? Oh.
Where to now?
Smash locks. I have multiple locks. I have to smash. I don't like how it keeps fading dark. It's terrifying. Cool. Is this where I was supposed to go? Oh, okay, look at that. Now they look all futuristic. How do you want me to get down there? Oh shit. Nope, not doing that. Not doing that, no way, no how. How do I get in though? I guess I just found a little secret thing. That's cool that I found it. Nope. Oh, this one right here? I didn't realize there was two of them. Unbelievable. Oh. Oh my god. They look so much further away from me. Oh, that's just where I need to go. That's right. Unbelievable. Okay, I see. Well, I found a free hidden location.
Did you kill all those baddies for me too? Not excited about being mauled again.
Okay. Yeah, I found a cute little hidden area from not knowing what I was doing, so that's good. That's the little Silver Linings playbook of that issue. Whoa, the jumping is still weirding me out. Nope, don't want it. Don't want it. We need that. We need to pick that up. Okay.
One Oz kit. Great for breathing, double jumping, and slamming enemies.
Oh, double jumping.
To repay me for saving your life, you're going to end someone else's. His name's Deadlift. He's nearby, and he's an asshole. He's also got something I'll need to get us into Concordia.
Shit, how do I get back over there? Oh god. Oh boy, please. Oh god. I actually feel my legs get kind of tingly. The nerves. Hey, there you are.
I hate Kragans.
So I've turned in, but I haven't actually gotten this stuff. When I hit return, I'm not actually going to get the reward. It has to go yellow first, and then I return on that.
Deadlift there leads a band of scavengers, scavs, who used to raid the old Dahl dig site. Colonel Zarpadon imprisoned them, but they escaped when Dahl's digging cracked the moon.
Did you say Zarpadon?
Anyway, he's got the Digistract key for my Zumi stations. Killing him will get you to Concordia and make my week. Win-win!
See, if I just hit enter right now to accept it, I wouldn't have heard any of that. In a vacuum. This is crazy. See, I knew they would flip the script and give me a whole new type of challenge. While off the ground, press spacebar to boost. Burning O2 to glide and maneuver. Tap C to quickly return to the ground. Hold C to slam to the ground, causing an impact shock. What? Let's give it a try. Jump, C. Whoa! Jump, hold C. Oh! Space. And my jump, tap C. Ho! Jump, hold C. Yeah, cool.
I'm as dry as a... Well, I'm pretty dry.
So now she has this exclamation point above her, which means she has jobs for me. But I need to... So do you want to do challenges first?
If you need to find me, I'll be back at my camp.
So these are the two jobs she wants us to do that are not story missions, I assume. So yeah, let's do these before we do the story missions. Land among the stars, and I'll hit return, and before I hit return on Tales from a Lips, I will let her tell me the story of Land Among the Stars. So let's hear that. I don't have to escape, so she'll start telling me what's going on.
I need you to help me.
Oh, for God's sakes. You can now work on more than one mission at a time. Missions can be marked as active. Yeah, so, yeah, okay. So let's continue and listen to what she has to say about this current mission. Oh, for God's sakes.
Inspirational posters.
Huh?
Did my accent throw you off? I meant to say...
I need y'all to help me fix up some inspirational posters, y'all. Donuts, cowboys, homophobia. They sell like hotcakes on the black market, and I've already run out of kitten posters. Head to one of my jump pads.
Alright, so that's the first mission. Wait, now I can't get to the second mission. Because she ran away. Great. Head to a jump pad. What the hell's a jump pad? I guess where that thing is. That's a jump pad right there? Okay.
Warning, entering vacuum.
Oh, my O2's dropping now, but my health is not, so that's good. Oh, there she goes. Let's just run into these to keep our oxygen. I did double space. Jump again. Do I jump and hold? Jumps. Uh-oh, why is the music... Oh. Have to go over there? Alright. Well, let's get into some breathing first. Oh boy. Wait, see, right? There we go.
Attention, breathable atmosphere.
Cool. 100%. Let's go back. I need to go... In here? Is that a thing? Nope. I need to go up there? How the hell do I get up there? Let's hit C. Or E, right? Gotcha. Okay, just playing with that, see how that works. So we need to get
up
there.
Never was good with direction.
Okay, now hold on. Maybe the launch pad is up here, do I? There she is. But I don't think I need
damn
to go to her.
Grease on everything.
All right, so let's hear the story about the other one as well. Actually, no, fuck. We'll do one. We'll do one at a time. We'll do one at a time. Keep myself organized. I do need to figure out where the hell this jump pad is. How the hell do you get to the jump pad? Can I go up here? Nope. Whoa, 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 whoa. I don't think I can go up walls. No, not really. I couldn't in the last game, but I thought maybe... Oh, there we go. No, 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 no.
Warning. Oxygen levels at 50% and dropping.
Okay. I think I see what I gotta do now. Jump on this first here. There we are. And then this one. Jump, jump. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Don't go too far. And then here we are. Okay.
I've set up a bunch of cameras at the apex of your jump. I just need you to get airborne and say something inspirational. Sorry. Say something inspirational, y'all.
Oxygen levels at half.
Okay. Oh, can I click on... E? C? I thought maybe that would... Okay.
This is what I've got!
Always aim for the skull.
Alright, cool. This time, I'll throw up a couple of targets. Try to shoot them before you land, and it'll make for an even better poster. And say something inspirational again.
What about... I need... My oxygen's about to die. How do I refill my oxygen? I already forgot. Because I didn't want to... Oh, wait, look at this. I could have just jumped up on that. Oh, there's an oxygen thing right there. What the hell? Oh my god. Alright, let me get some oxygen first. Figure out what the hell I'm doing. Jumping on this. Alright, here we go. Let's shoot something on the left. Let's go. Let's use my one gun. Let's use my other gun. Why not? That was terrible. Now what? Whoa, wait, we all wasn't ready. Son of a bitch. Son of a bitch.
Almost. Just gotta blast both the targets. Let's try again.
Practicing for... later.
Blah, blah.
Good, good. Now, big finale time. Get into the air, then slam down on that pressure pad by crouching. Then say something cool and look as badass as possible.
Why you no make me jump?
All right!
Oh, then I see. Then I land on this thing right there. I got it. Come on. Did I do it? No. Hard to aim when you're floating around. Okay, hold on.
Howdy, partner.
Difficult.
Alright, that was cool.
Ooh.
Now turn on the printer and it should spit out your posters.
The printer? That big old printer that I saw down there? Alright, let's go to the printers. I don't like dropping so slowly.
Attention, entering positive atmosphere.
Yep, this big old printer I saw. Oops, sorry, I landed on you.
Well, I'm pretty dry.
Is that a reference to your vagina?
Lovely stuff. Come on back.
No, I want to see a printout first. Oh, it's the same thing. Thing shakes like crazy. Turn in, because now she's a question mark.
There was no film in the cameras! Just kidding. Joke. Don't freak out.
I get more airborne damage and more slam damage. Or I can have more O2 capacity. And some... Alright, let's do that then. I guess. I don't know. Oh, we got... Well, let's do Tales
you
from
do
Ellipse.
You do the thing, you get the reward. Mm-hmm. Is this unclear for you?
We're going in order from what they gave me. We'll do this.
Hey, I got bored one day and started writing children's books, but I lost them. Can you find them for me? You could totes give me some feedback too.
Totes. Also running around this moon area looking for echoes, which helps me learn the layout of this place. Cool. All the way across. Let's go.
Warning, zero atmosphere environment.
It's not really zero atmosphere, it's spitting out oxygen. A little bit. Oh, I saw it. I saw it blinking. Excuse me. Come through. Come through. Wait, how do I go down there? What?
Warning, oxygen levels at 50% and dropping.
Can I go down here?
Once upon a time, there was this moon.
Oh, Jesus.
Then some military dudes came and started mining. They delved all deep and greedy and crap. Moon cracked open, people died, no one lived happily ever after. Finn, what do you think?
Not enough gory details.
I'll take it under advisement. I think there might be another one in my old camp. It got overrun by Kragans, killed my... They killed her.
So now what? Oh, I see. So I could just run through the center. Oh, well. Next one. I guess they're all in these. What's this? Oh, boy. There's a lot of shit you gotta worry about. Nope. And I bet when they blow up, that's bad for me. No, no. I get burned? I probably get burned. My voice probably faded. I was actually leaning back from the computer. Oh, I see. It says O2. Got it. Ooh. Oh. Another little teddy bear?
There once was a Kragan named Flamey who jumped out of the crack and bit Janie. She blew off its face. Now there's no trace of the Kragan who dared such cockamamie.
Well?
Why didn't you tell me you enjoyed killing things so much? We could be besties.
Fair enough. Good feedback. Oh, that reminds me though. Flamey's son owes me a life and he's still out there. Track him down and get it for me, yeah?
Whoa, added. So there's like a little special Easter egg in the last game with teddy bear parts. Once you collect all the teddy bear parts and put them together in the Hyperion thing, creates this big teddy bear that gets loaded. So I wonder if that's a reference to that, or if, I don't know. Hunt down son of Flamey. I guess that's one of the.
That great sack got big. Kill it.
Where? What? Oh. Oh boy. Wait, I got a grenade, don't I? That's so crazy. And it bounced off of him. That's great.
Would you look at that?
Do I have another one? Kind of. You just run away from it. Okay. Listen. Oh boy, I hear myself dying. Is it gonna be called Showdown?
Vengeance! Look, he must have eaten the last book I wrote.
Oh god. I don't want to leave my safety. Nope. I didn't want to leave my oxygen place. Ooh. Instantly replenishes 25. Oh, when picked up. Oh, but I have 100% oxygen. Oh my god, so now there's health and oxygen to worry about. Unless it's just oxygen to worry about on this planet? No, that can't be, because now I don't have any health. Holy crap. How does this gun do? This is terrible. Okay. Final echo. Let me go and see about health first. Because there were those, things in here. Do any of them have oxygen or health? Health in here? Oh boy. Oh boy. I guess I can buy from the vending machine. Alright. I won't be cheap. I'll buy from the vending machine. Oh god. Okay. Health.
Health and shields heals.
On you. That better shield? Ooh. 246. How much money do I have? I have $794. Let's up the shield then. I feel like health comes, you get health way more easily.
Spasiba! Thank you to the layman.
Oh, whoops. I should have gotten that. Okay, here. We can sell, can't we? That's explosive. I'll keep that. $124.10. $124.19.
I haven't felt this good since Mom died.
Alright, let's go ahead and equip that. And it's not as powerful. But I can shoot more. So maybe I'll need that. Whoa, it's like a cannon one. Got it. But maybe that'll be better when I'm shooting all those billabongs. Yes, I said billabong. The Surfer Clothing Company. Alright, final echo. Let's go. Even though I don't have any health. Okay.
Warning. No atmosphere detected.
Does running speed up your oxygen usage? I would imagine it would.
Called Baby Kragan Goes on an Adventure. Baby Kragan crawled out of the crack with his mum, Flamey. They saw strange two-legged creatures and thought they must be food. So Baby Kragan and his mum raided the camp. Flamey tore a two-legger up pretty bad, and Baby Kragan killed another one. Then Baby Kragan ran away like a little stupid piece of shit. That one must be corrupted or something, I don't know. Bring those back while I write another one about how you killed an evil fire monster.
Sounds good to me.
How come they bleeped out curses?
I hate Kragans.
So you say.
Some publishers are interested, but only if I cut out the parts where people and baby Kragans die. I was like, nah.
Okay, well, cool. A better sniper. I love sniper rifles. Gimme.
There's something you can do for me.
So that's the last story one, it looks like. Alright, let's do it.
Deadlift, that guy asked you to kill, just ordered a bunch of inspirational posters.
I have motivational issues.
Head to his ship and put them up everywhere. Here, take the posters and the delivery confirmation. I need a new spanner.
Okay. Oh, wait. How did I miss these? It would make sense to have a final thing about these posters. Take clipboard. Where's that at? Behind me? Over here? There's not an up arrow, so it must be over here. Why didn't you just have me take that before? What are you doing? What the hell is this?
I need you to get that delivery confirmation signed before you put the posters up.
So we're going way away. We're going far. Whoa! There she is. Why are we looking at her tushy? I don't mind. I'm just like, what's going on there? I guess because it shows you the gun she has. Cool. And there's our shield on our side. Looks like brass knuckles attached to it. Cool. But yeah, that's not the character that's being captured. So why is the character talking? Maybe they're all the same person in the end. Ooh, that'd be crazy. What are you sniffing?
How's the thing going? You know, the thing.
Okay.
With that other thing.
Oh! I got a skill point. Yeah, that must be like when you're dying. I like this. Grants you bonus critical and health regeneration. Give me that one. Ooh, 120 health. When did I get 120? I must not have been paying attention. Oh, no. Oh, boy. Nope. There we go. Oh, hold still. There we go. Jumping is crazy. All right. Let's go way out to who knows where. Oh, Jesus. Here come the billabongs. Oh, yeah. Oh, my God. Use my sights when I'm shooting this. Are you guys just gonna keep coming? Or do you ever end up? Ooh, canisters, yeah. Give me some oxygen canisters, even though I don't really need it when I go into the thing. How do I get up there? Okay. So where am I going? To my right a little bit. I see. What? No. I don't think you can step in that. I'd like to be able to jump over it with my crazy... how far you can go. But I'm using my oxygen doing that. Alright, and off we go. I find myself not breathing heavily. When... playing this. I can't imagine it's this way. Oh, I see. Okay, I see it ended. Let's go around this way. Oh, and okay, so there's little diamonds that show you where the oxygens are. On my top right map. Got it. Oh, Jesus. Bitch-ass motherfucker, come on. Load, you slow piece of shit. Can I throw a grenade? I don't know if that's gonna get to any of them. Probably not. The spiders.
I haven't felt this good since Mom died.
Bitch ass motherfucker. Y'all know. I want some ammo.
What's the story on this deadlift dude? Why you want him dead?
He's kind of a dick.
That it?
Well, he also stole my Moonzumi Digistruct key, stranded me out here, and got really rude when I told him I wasn't into guys. But mainly the being a dick thing.
I should have left them alone. Oh wait, let me do this. Do the jump, and then the C.
Warning, oxygen levels at half.
Nope. I thought maybe they would, like, all blow up. Yeah, sure, push me towards the oxygen. I don't mind. I don't very much. I just don't want to be at the edge. We're gonna...
Vault Hunter, this is Colonel Zarpadon. You must leave Elvis. Things are about to get much worse. I don't want to kill you if I don't have to.
That's too bad. Because I bet I'll really enjoy killing you.
Fine. Do what you will. Deadly, this is Colonel Zarpadon. I need you to kill the Vault Hunters headed for your ship.
Get them, Zarp! I ain't taking orders from the chicken threw me in prison!
They said your jump pads are stupid.
I will annihilate them!
Cool. Oh boy. I was just about to say not to jinx myself, but I haven't died yet. Give me all of your goods. Are these piles of things that I knocked into, or are these what the dead bodies of the things? No, yeah, these are definitely bullymong piles. Am I going to that thing right there? It looks like it. It looks like a big thing of oxygen. All right. Over there, just seeing what's in there.
Attention, entering positive atmosphere.
Is this all gonna be positive atmosphere? Just a part of it, alright. Is that where I came in? Well, that's where I came in. Cool. Dead drop. Looks like a ride. Oh boy. Oh boy.
Do I spy mercenaries approaching me ship? I will soar into the air and crush you with a butt slam! Hybrow!
Why aren't you dying? Holy crap.
I love this place!
What are blowing them up like that? Oh, that thing? I can't believe I gotta worry about oxygen as well. Holy crap. Oh crap. And now bullets. So much for critical hits for everybody. Lunatic. Are they still throwing axes? Oh boy, here he comes. Everybody's Australian in this. That's fine, I don't mind it. It's cute. I like the Australian accent. Makes me think I'm also playing a video game version of Wolf Creek or Snowtown Murders.
Find somebody to sign for the posters. After all, I like to think I run a reputable organization.
Well, I just killed everybody, so how the hell do I do that? Well, you're way better than my current gun. Yeah, sure, reload, why not?
Would you look at that?
Oh, I'm looking. Don't you worry about that, I'm looking. I guess way up there. Somebody up there wants to sign my posters. Can I get up? Nope, all right. These jars? Whoa! Okay. The jumping is so next level bananas. What's that? No, no! Too far! Oh, God. And here? I'm at 59%. I need to. Yeah. I know, I saw. Don't you worry about that. So I really just need to jump once. Got it, okay. Am I going in here? Oh, apparently. Because things are happening. Oh god, where am I going?
What the hell are you doing on Deadless Turf, Falter?
Delivery. Need your signature.
I would be delighted.
Oh. Oh.
Great, now give him the package.
Thanks. Now get out of my sight.
He's got the package? Cool. Now kill him. Guy's an asshole.
What is this? What's...
Awesome. Now you just have to put the posters up all around the ship. Deadlift's men will try to kill you the entire time, but...
The posters just flew everywhere. Not cool. Alright, let's go get some oxygens. I'm at 8%. Again, I guess it kills your health slowly. I don't want to jump. I need to use up my oxygen. But I gotta jump for that cash. Oh, give me the cash. Okay. It's dropping so fast.
Picnic uses that jump pad as his front door. You might want to do the same.
Let's throw a grenade. This is crazy. Yeah, oxygen. Honest. No, no, don't send me over there. Oh my god. Come on, reload. Oh boy. No problem, no problem. That's why I got them low on health. Come on, load! It's alright. It's alright. Boom. See? Somebody right here? Oh, another lunatic. Great. Oh my god, load. Oh yeah, dude. Load. Yes, just had to switch guns. Sometimes switching guns is faster than trying to reload your bullshit slow gun. Trick ass motherfucker. No, don't go away, Alex. I want you. Thank you. Alright. Hanging up the posters. Wait, where? Where do I hang the posters? Oh, right there? On the wall? Ah!
That would only look cooler if I was standing on a dead bandit. Or kitten.
That's one poster up.
No!
Keep going. My customers are gonna get what they paid for, even if you shoot them in the sternums while they get it.
Well, I think I did all the killing first. What are those things? Oh, how do you do that?
I should have gotten some blood on me before. Damn.
Only a few posters left. Don't die.
That's so good. Own it.
Don't wait. That means he's calling more people over. Cup of tea? Oh, I like that it breaks their shield. Okay, alright. Wonder if that means they're running out of oxygen if I shoot
them. That's so good, don't it?
Go to these things here. Oh, I don't like that they fly up into the air. Just hold still. Hold still. So I gotta add posters way up there. Little bully. Up there? Little bully. How do you do that? Oops. Oh, Christ.
Dance around in it.
There's crowds. Okay. Yeah, I could shoot the barrel next one, but whatever.
Give me more gore.
Give me more gore. Alright. How the hell do you get up there? So you can just... I'm not used to jumping.
Warning, oxygen levels at 50% and dropping.
Really? Oh, crap. There you go. It's so crazy. You can jump this high up. Oh, dang it. How did I do that? I went to the oxygen, and then I just jumped up here. I see. All right, just stay there.
That's scary enough. I think it could have been scarier.
Just two more and you're done. I'm incredibly happy that
things?
You're doing this for me.
Nope.
If that's not clear, it's only because I've spent several months isolated getting almost killed by Krakens.
Oh, no. Just stay there. Just stay. Whoa. All right, I can do C. Okay. So how the hell do I do that?
Still not quite intimidating enough. Must be my clothes. Not dark enough.
Just put up one last poster and you're all done.
Ugh, want to snap its neck.
I overexposed the last set of pictures, so I used a cat photo instead. People like cats. Mm-hmm. Anyway, come on back.
I didn't even get to see the one I put up on the... Did it all foggy? Reach for the skies. But she's shooting downward. Anyways. What was that picture of? Blap blap. Ooh, what's this thing over here? That makes me jump over there? Holy crap!
I disabled the jump pad! Forgive me, jump pad! I didn't mean it!
Crap! Better head up to that geothermal substation, see what the damage is.
Oh no! I didn't mean to add another thing. But I have to turn in, so let's turn in first. It would also be interesting if gravity came back when you got into the oxygen spots.
Warning, zero atmosphere environment.
Feels like you do move faster. When you double jump like that. But maybe not. It's my imagination. Just my little imagination. Oh, I got a skill point. Did I level up? Is that how I got a skill point? I didn't even pay attention. I'm level 5, so I must have... I'm so not perceptive. I'm gonna get the skill point. I'm gonna do it. Just let me turn in first. Can I do that? Nope, not gonna try. Oh, and these are things I can be smashed. Gotcha. Thank you. base. I'd like to see how other people play and see if while they are running to their destination, they also run across all of the oxygen things, even if it's not totally, completely, 100% demanding to do so. That looked like I jumped farther and faster, right? And boom! Yeah! No, wait, let me come around to the front. There we go, that's better.
I had a cat. It died.
Oh. Obviously, I want that one. Thank you. Alright, we turned in. Are there things here? Nope, not yet. So now it's maroon, so we are going to do that in another episode, because we're an hour and 43 minutes about into this one, so see you next episode. Freeze!